Okay, so a little bit about the fishing today. I'm not going to stand here and say you've got a fish like this today, because I've been here for the last 2 years and I've noticed a familiar pattern with a lot of you. Okay, you've probably been thinking about this for a while, been excited about coming here, and you've got a bit of a preconceived plan of how you might fish. Just bear in mind that the best anglers always adapt all the time. If there's any questions and anyone's worried about anything, please feel free to ask. Other than that, the draw will take place at 9:30 in here, and we will call out the individual pools and sections and all that sort of thing as and when, okay? So if there's any questions that anyone needs to come and just privately come and have a chat. Okay, thank you very much, everybody.
Grant's come, he's He's got packers in, so they take his driving license at the moment.
Well, the chap who you work with was over there last
year. That's the one
that was fishing. And his son was fishing.
Yeah.
I'm catching, I might as well just stay on this line, no, just catching the odd fish until it gets a bit better. It's not the biggest one I've had today. Babble. No one expects so hard.
tomorrow looking at that. Just have all that.
Let's have a look at your cap then, Joe.
Of course.
Good lad. Look at me. Thank you.
Well done, mate. Check your nets before. Okay, keep checking your nets, just make sure. Well done, mate.
Scales are a bit hard.
Oh, he's definitely there. 16 kilos, 17 easy.
17 kilos, 18.
Grandad is going after you, Will, wouldn't he?
Yeah.
Dad can't.
I'm going after his wallet.
Okay.
Well done, mate.
Well done, mate.
Grandad's a nervous grip.
It's a 22 kilos.
22 kilos, 52.
Can we get a picture of that?
I don't know. 22 kilos, 520. Do you want a picture? Up in the water, shallow was it, or far side?
Have you got a fish still? Is it? Have you got it?
That was a. We had two on the
other
side.
The best lead up, so let them go.
Okay, so we got the scores on the doors.
20 kilos.
20 kilos, 55.
Well done.
Oh, look at that. Trophy smile, that is.
Day one in the unders. Kobe 5, peg 117, Jack Powell. Day 1 unders, Kobe 5, 122, Zach Warby.
Go on, Zach!
Day 1 unders, Kobe 5, 129, Callum Brooks. Day 1 unders, Spay 10, Andrew Kitt. Day 1 under, Spay 21, Adam Tolley.
Nice top, mate, nice top.
Day 1 overs, Kobe 5, 104, Ben Pope. Day 1 overs, Kobe 5, 111, Sarah Taylor. Day 1 overs, Marsh 9, Scott Roberts. Day 1 overs, Marsh 14, Josh Stokes. Okay, day 2 unders, Spay 2, Jake Pope. Day 2 unders, Spay 21, Ben Broadhurst. Day 2 overs, Spay 13, Ryan Kennison.
Ryan.
Day 2 unders, Kobe 6, 168, Ben Clark. Day 2 unders, Kobe 6, 153, Andrew Kitt. Day 2 overs, Marsh 7, Jake Alden. Day 2 overs, Marsh 21, Sarah Taylor. Day 2 overs, Kobe 6, 141. Oh, chicken wings, James Allen.
Chicken wings, chicken wings. Don't shake his hand.
Come on, score.
Overstate,
I do actually.
Oh, Day 2, Kobe 6, 149, Josh Stokes. Day 3, unders, Kobe 6, 155, Aidan Williams.
Good day, Aidan.
Day 3, unders, Kobe 6, 165, Jake Pope.
Well done, Jake.
Day 3, unders, Kobe 6, 165, the Pitbull, Billy Pittman.
Hey! Go on, Billy!
Go on, Billy!
Go on, Billy!
Go on, Billy!
Go on,
Billy!
Day 3 unders, Kobe 5, 117, Dave Smith.
Dave Smith. Come on, Dave. Come on, Dave.
Day 3 unders, Kobe 5, 131, Adam Tollett.
Well done, Adam.
Day 3 overs, Kobe 6, 143, Ben Pope. Day 3 overs, Kobe 6, 132, Ted Wheeler. Day 3 overs, Kobe 5, 1110, Scott Roberts. And last but not least, Day 3, Kobe 5, James Allen, by default. All you section winners, when you come back with your checks for me to sign, you've got a hat each. Okay? So thanks very much. Okay. Okay, this every year we have a Sportsman of the Year award. We believe this lad is done fantastic, he's as keen as mustard, and we all agreed that this year's winner, and he gets a box of accessories, which are down there behind me, goes to Reuben Jones.
Des, turn around carefully, on the floor beside you.
Oh, sorry.
That's for him.
Just hold on a second. Which one's that
for? I agree with you.
Okay, we've got some prizes to hand out. Don't forget, the people who are in the main money prizes don't pick up on the overalls, as I'll be spreading it all out. So, this will be in 10th place, I think it would be. Right, with a box of bait, which is just down here. Zach Warby, with 6
Go on,
points.
Zach. Go on, Zach.
63 kilos, 790.
Well done, Zach.
Okay, next one will be Andrew Kitt with 6 points for 65 kilos, 870. He gets a pole support.
Yes, well done, Andrew.
Okay, next place, James Allen with 6 points again, 78 kilos, 440, gets a flat roller, James Allen.
Yeah, James.
I don't know if I can pick one up there.
Well, I'm not sure.
place with 6 points is 79 kilos, 910. Gets a landing net and a handle. Scott Roberts.
Well done, Scott.
Next place with 94 kilos, 380, again with 6 points. Flat V roller. Yeah. Goes to Ben Pope.
Hello, Ben.
Okay, next place with 5 points. 59 kilos, 810, gets a PCR reel, is Aidan Williams.
Good, Aidan. Good.
Okay, and last will be with 5 points, 63 kilos, 500, wins himself a rod, Jake Pope.
Hello, Jake.
Okay, I'm going to do the overall, the unders and overs, the overalls, top five. The winners pick up money, and the next top four places after that will get a box of ground bait, which is all in there. Okay. Okay, I'm going to do unders first. Fifth overall, Zach Warby with 6 points. Box of ground bait. Okay. Fourth with 6 points again, Andrew Kitt.
Good.
Third with 5 points, Aidan Williams.
Good, Aidan.
Second overall with 5 points, Jake Pope. And the winner of the 15 and unders goes to Rob Swan.
Hello, Rob!
70 kilos, 6 stones. Come and collect your check and your overall trophy, Rob, wherever you are. Okay, in the overs, fifth place with 7 points, Sarah Taylor.
Well done, Sarah.
Yeah, what's going on, baby? Sarah Taylor, right. Fourth place, 6 points, James Allen. Third place, Scott Roberts with 6 points.
Well done, Scott.
Second place, Ben Pope with 6 points.
Well done, mate.
And the winner of the overs is Jordan Webster. 5 points.
Well done, Jordan.
Get your trophy and your money, mate. Okay, so down to the top three. Third place with a total weight of 92 kilos, 820. Right, with 92 kilos, 820, winning £150 and a trophy goes to William McCranner.
Go on, Will!
Go on, Sam.
Okay. Second place, last year's winner, with a total weight of 127 kilos, 510, weighing 250 pounds, is Jordan Holloway. Right, and the winner of the 2016 three-day festival here at Partridge Lakes with an outstanding performance over the 3 days, a real big weight of 153 kilos and 20, winning 350 pounds with 3 points, goes to Dan Slack.
Outstanding performance.
Congratulations, mate.
Well done.
Well done.
Well done.